One of the best athletes in the sport of soccer is in St. Louis. Brandi Castaigne is also one of the most recognized athletes for this iconic photo after she scored the winning goal in the 1999 Women's World Cup. This afternoon, Castaigne taught kids at St. Louis University the game she loves. And this comes ahead of tomorrow's match at Busch Stadium between the U.S. Women's National Team and New Zealand. Here's News 4's Emily Pritchard.
Today, she's coach, but 20 years ago, the entire world was introduced to Brandi Castaigne.
See that we can really make a difference in a child's life if you look them in the eye, you give them a high five, you recognize that they're doing a good job.
These kids are from the Matthews Dickey Boys and Girls Club, and today they are getting a lesson from the one and only Brandi Castaigne.
When I heard the name, I was like, wow.
Parent Keisha Wood is in the Air Force. Her kids fell in love with this game when they were stationed in Italy.
Why is it so important to practice?
So I can always win.
Mom feels her son and daughter are picking up more than a sport.
It would teach them definitely discipline, so that's why I have my kids in soccer.
The two-time world champion and two-time Olympic gold medalist is now a grandmother. Looking back, Castaigne believes the 1999 World Cup tournament was a transformative moment in women's sports.
It's become more normal for us to see women playing on big stages, which I think was part of an equation that we actually didn't even know was out in front of us.
Busch Stadium has been transformed into a soccer pitch where Thursday the U.S. women face New Zealand ahead of the summer's World Cup in France.
And you have to get used to that environment, that the excitement, the pageantry, the drama that comes along, and you know, you're playing a team that will be in the World Cup.
As blueprints have been laid to bring Major League Soccer to St. Louis, Castaigne is supportive of MLS for the Lou. Some of her early exposure to this game she now coaches happened when her hometown, San Jose, got a team.
You've seen it, what professional sports can bring to a community. I think soccer is unique because it has come from a non-traditional American sporting culture, and so it really has open arms to everybody.
From St. Louis University, Emily Pritchard, News 4.